Good afternoon, my name is David McGrain of James Fox. In our last video we showed you some of the cigar cutters that were available on the market, and now I'd like to show you how to smoke and enjoy a cigar. I've always favoured the method of, first of all, teasing the cigar. And the idea for this is that before you start to draw on the cigar, it has already been ignited and it was much easier on your palate. When the cigar begins to glow, then, and only then, put it in your mouth, and while turning the cigar in your mouth, you're able to add the flame again and give it a good round flame. That really does taste very nice. Then the question, should you remove the band or leave it on? The proper way to do it is after you've smoked the cigar for a few minutes, the vegetable glue in the band becomes softer and it is then easier to remove the band without damaging the cigar. I'll leave you now while I enjoy the rest of this.